I am Serge and welcome back to our YouTube music vlog here at the Nostalgia Channel where we bring back the memories. Great day to all of you. The song that we're reacting to today is part of our theme on Halloween. It's called Ghostbusters by Ray Parker Jr. from 1984. I've always loved this theme song and of course I also love the movie. That was the biggest hit of 1984. I remember that this song took the world by storm when it was released in 1984. So without further delay, let's go back in time to 1984 as we listen and react to Ghostbusters by Ray Parker Jr. And of course, the most popular line in this song is, "I ain't afraid of no ghost." You know, Parker was sort of retired at the time because he was taking care of his parents and an executive of Columbia Pictures approached him so that he could record the song for the movie Ghostbusters. He said that he saw a TV commercial and that was what inspired him to write the song. And it took him about 2.5 days to write the song. You know, it's really a very catchy song. I love the vibe. Of course, I love that movie. The song was a number one song in the US for 3 weeks in 1984. The song was also nominated for Best Original Song in 1985. You know, since this song is about three Ghostbusters, the catch line here is, "Bustin' makes me feel good." You know, there's a song called "I Want a New Drug" by Huey Lewis and the News. He sued Ray Parker Jr. for plagiarism because he says that Ghostbusters was copied from his song "I Want a New Drug." I think that this song has the same vibe as "I Want a New Drug." Both of them have the same vibe, but in terms of melody, they have different melodies. So I can't say that there was an exact copying of melody from both songs. I think Huey Lewis and the News had the bigger career in terms of more top 40 hits, but in terms of the song itself, Ghostbusters was the bigger song than I Want a New Drug. I think I Want a New Drug peaked at number 7 on the Billboard Hot 100, while Ghostbusters went all the way to number 1 on the Billboard Hot 100.
Unless you just want some more, I think you better call
Ghostbusters.
Oh, who you gonna call?
Ghostbusters.
Who you gonna call?
Ghostbusters.
Think you better call
Ghostbusters.
Who you gonna call?
Ghostbusters.
I can't hear you. Who you gonna call?
Ghostbusters.
Louder.
You know, when this movie came out back in 1984, we were all very excited to see it. You know, there's really nothing more attractive than knowing that these people are out there to do ghost busting, to ward away the ghosts and evil spirits. I think there were two remakes and a new version, but I believe that nothing compares to the original 1984 version. So thank you very much to Mr. Ray Parker for bringing us this song called Ghostbusters from 1984. And I also remember one of Ray Parker Jr.'s songs called You Can't Change That, which is one of my personal favorites. Please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. As Casey Kasem said, keep your feet on the ground and keep reaching for the stars. Let's bring back the memories here at the Nostalgia Channel. Thank you and God bless.
Bye.